all right. Like nothing happened.
We're good. Especially you. You're the sneakiest child I've ever met.
Look, if there's no fort in your dream, then we'll look for the round tower, all right?
All right.
And maybe they decorated the island even more.
So, that was... I don't even know what that was.
Me neither. But we have a lead.
Pragmatic. I like that. Why not check that map again, unless you know where that tower is?
Why not? That was quite something. But I still can't believe you went to a convent.
My mother came from a wealthy family. They weren't exactly pleased when they found out my father was a smuggler, so off to a convent I went to cleanse me of his sins.
It wasn't very effective, it seems.
I'd rather be a sinner and be free. So I escaped, I joined my father, and...
We must be careful. If my dream was wrong, more things can be wrong.
Hey, look around you. It's fine. We're centuries later, right?
She's right. We're with you. There's a mark here.
And?
Typically some kind of smuggler code. Someone had business here.
What's it for?
When things go wrong or if a crew splits up, they leave those marks behind to make sure one of them will retrieve what they hid.
Treasure?
Goods, probably. Wine, food, treasure to some.
Interesting.
I'd love to hide something too. Like a nice rock.
Hey, if you don't know where to go, don't forget about that map.
Yes, thanks. I haven't forgotten. climb up.
All right.
Oh. First.
Uh-huh.
Climb up.
All right.
Let's see what's inside. Climb up.
Yes.
Down carefully.
Very well.
Let's climb down. Be careful.
Uh-huh.
Let's go down.
Yes.
Thank you.
this brighter day, we celebrate the child of embers with our life, our joy, and the unity of the bond we all share with the mother. May the light of our souls wake the child from his deep slumber. May it lead him to our countess, brightest among the brightest souls, and make her heart complete. This may be the first day of a new era. Celebrate it, and may this night be brighter than your day.
Fish, bread, fruit, serves, I've got everything for your
Here we are. Looks like the real festivities have begun.
Let's pass through here. It'll be nice.
They still look happy.
Blessed be the child! Blessed be the mother!
Blessed be the days when he'll come back!
Look at them. They sure know how to celebrate.
What if they knew the truth?
They don't need it. And we don't need them to know.
I wish I was like them.
You just need to bounce back from this.
How do you do that?
You think of something else.
Go. find the drop.
Yes.
Never dies, Hugo. Visions of it traveled through your dream, didn't they?
And that sanctuary still had a lot to tell.
We'll find something in that chapel.
My best, but I can't join you.
I won't give up on anyone. Climb down with me.
Very well. Oh! What's that crank?
Maybe it will start the windmill. Go on, Hugo. It's probably a brake to stop the windmill. Come on, up.
Yes. Up.
Thank you. almost there.
Hugo, wait. Would my knight conquer that tower for me?
What?
I want to see how you charge it. Claim it for me. Go.
Yes.
Stay in sight.
Yes.
Thanks. It's a bit hard for him.
I wanted to ask you, are you sure about all this? It seems like a heavy burden for him.
I know. And it is. That's why we're doing this.
Listen, we may not know each other well, but you're chasing ghosts. Ghosts that scare him.
We've gone through hell, Sophia. You can't imagine.
I can't. The question is, does he need more?
We have nothing else.
I believe you. Fine. Be nice to old people.
You're not that old.
So is that tower ours yet?
No, the door is locked.
Locked from the other side.
Time to take a little look around?
Here.
So looks like we're coming.
I didn't tell you, but Hugo is king, and I'm captain of his guard.
So you rule this thing.
But you can be my smuggler.
Royal contract. I'm honored.
Don't forget we still have a real fort to conquer.
Ah, right. The fort and its chapel.
Follow me. Be careful how you land.
Very well.
I think that's it. Ready to go?
Yes. Let's get going. There it is. Let's hope this fort isn't as crowded as their sanctuary.
It surely doesn't sound as appealing.
I don't think the Count and Countess dug into the Order's writings. They must have considered the place too sacred.
There is only one way to find out.
Yes. Let's move. What's going on?
There's a storm coming.
How can you tell?
Trust me. He's sad. All this because of a dream.
When's the last time a dream meant everything to you?
The day I stopped being a child. Hey, that's a pretty flower.
You want it?
Of course.
There was a time when I was the one getting the flower.
Time passes, sweetheart. They grow up.
All right, let's get to this fort, quickly.
We could stay here. I like it here.
Staying here won't help you, Hugo. We must move. Plus, there's a storm coming.
So, Hugo, you ever offered a flower to a lady your age?
No. I prefer feathers now.
Ah, moving on to something more exciting. Flowers, feathers.
Feathers are better.
Why?
Because they make you fly.
I get it.
Well, don't fly away right now, please.
Small problem here.
How are we going to cross?
Let's see down there.
Worm-eaten.
Don't get so close.
That bridge looks about to collapse.
Let's see if we can finish it.
There's a rope and a grapple on this pole.
Maybe with my crossbow? Yes!
Is it going to work?
Hopefully.
Hey.
Well, it worked.
A golden staircase up.
Will it hold?
Just don't jump on it. Climb up.
Wow. Look at that view.
Beautiful. You're missing the sea already.
Not yet, but it will come back.
But you're not leaving now, right?
No, not until I've repaid my debt to your sister.
What?
She didn't tell you.
She saved my life.
Oh, well.
I'm glad she did.
Well, me too.
Very, very old.
Yes. Who knows what story lies behind it?
What happens to people when their boat breaks like this?
Some survive. Some are taken by the sea and sleep forever, cradled by the waves.
nice way to put it.
Then they become crab food.
Ew!
Thank you, Sophia.
Anytime. There's our fort.
It's big. It's scary.
That building on the left, it looks like our chapel, no?
I think, yes.
Perfect. Let's keep following the coastline.
Amicia, there's blood.
Oh, no.
The body.
What?
He's chained up.
We have to go back.
No, we need to get to that chapel.
Amicia, we've got a dead man here.
We'll be careful.
We need to be.
Let's go. Up we go.
Yes.
I got that one. The others ran away.
Shit.
Keep watch in case they come back to try and free the rest. I'll take this one back.
Understood.
The others.
Let me go, pig!
Oh, I will. Soon. I want quiet. Kill any trespassers.
Damn it. Who are they? I'd say the slavers by the looks of it.
The slavers?
They capture people and sell them like animals.
Really?
But that won't stop us. No.
No! Amicia!
Are you hurt? I think...
You made a mistake! Come in here!
They're prepared to kill. Let's not waste time.
Damn.
I hope Milo's right. Can't lose any more men.
It's worth it. We've trusted him this far.
Easy to find you now.
Who did this?
That's two. I know. And I don't want to know, Sophia. All right. Do what you have to.
Hey!
I'm fond of sitting here. He's dead. That's gotta be you.
Over here! Don't let him get away!
What do we do, Amicia? Huh?
Join me! Stop this intrusion!
Thank you.
Wake up!
Calcinated. Nobody deserves this. He was murdered. We got an intruder.
Around. those plans scaring the shit out of me. We're meddling with things we can't control.
I know, but if it's the price of bringing down the Count, I'll pay it.
The Count doesn't know they want to hurt him.
He knows how these people work.
If we get rich,
more of them.
They will promote us.
Don't be too sure about that. He likes to rule alone. If he gets more powerful, we won't get better.
You're not wrong. But crumbs of gold are still gold.
Them.
Thank you.
There should be a way to open it.
Yes, leave it.
Interesting. Climb up.
All right. There's another rope here.
Well spotted. That's a way in. What do we have here? Much better. Careful with the drop here.
Very well.
Thank you. Mind the drop.
Yes.
I think. For now.
For now.
I know.